Apparently, Apex Legends doesn't seem to be looking okay. There's disappointment signaling substantial pain ahead. A lot has happened to EA since the last article in February. Despite what we believe to be deteriorating fundamentals, EA stock has actually remained pretty stable. EA stock has only recently started to gap down. However, we don't see this as a buying opportunity. Still think investors should continue to avoid the stock. Well, and to get into it, we said it before and say it again. Apex is overvalued. It is successful for a battle royale game, but it won't reach Fortnite levels. Not even close. What once used to be touted as the Fortnite killer. Granted, it was quite impressive on its own, and the marketing tactic that they had go behind it really launched it into popularity, but that only lasted a couple of months. You kind of figured it would. So you guys got to keep doing something to keep people interested. Although Apex did have a strong launch, this traffic was mainly acquired and not organic. EA spent millions to pay streamers to stream Apex gameplay on launch day and a few days afterwards. When the streamers quit or stopped streaming Apex, interest in Apex dropped sharply. You're looking at a couple Google Trends here. We see this big, massive spike right in the middle of February, and we're looking at right now, and it kind of almost essentially seems to be kind of flatlined. And if we look in Twitch metrics, as you can see, both viewership on Twitch and searches on Google declined substantially, but ironically at the exact same rate for each other. The streamers on Twitch and then the Google Trends on Google Search and everything else, they decline, ironically, at the exact same time. So yeah, what do you guys think? Are you still want to play Apex because it's a better game overall? Or do you kind of tend to stay with Fortnite because Ninja plays it and you're used to it? I don't know. Let me down in the comments. Always interested. I haven't actually played both for quite a while now, so I'm probably out of the loop. I've been playing League of Legends.